Please don't try anything you see in my videos. If you're easily disturbed by seeing pictures of other people's skin and psoriasis and whatnot, please turn away, change to a different video, and thanks for stopping by. Welcome back, everybody, and today we're going to be using a foot file. Thanks to everyone who participated in the poll that I posted up on the channel. Next time I post something up like that, probably be in a week or so, but we have a few different items to go ahead and go through for now. This is a foot file that I ordered off of Amazon, and it was about 20 bucks or so. It looks pretty cool. Nice and solid, hefty, and yeah, let's see how it does. Alrighty, what you're looking at here is my right arm. This is what the barnacles basically grew into. Tried to fill out my whole arm, but didn't fully get there. And now it's quite stubborn. So we're gonna try the foot file on this and see how well it works on the stubborn stuff. Because the only thing that really works on the stubborn psoriasis really is the is soaking it and scrubbing it off, or using oil and scrubbing it off that way. All right, let's give it a shot. That's not too bad, actually. Working pretty well. I'm afraid that if I go a little too far, though, it might start tearing up some of that healthy skin. But you know what? Let's give it a shot and see what it does. You know, I can hear it. I can feel it when I leave it in a spot for too long. I can feel it kind of burning a little bit. All right, let's keep going. Now, let me tell you about some things I'm feeling. If you look there, you'll see a little bit of blood there. And I felt that. And it felt like a little shock kind of coming through. So maybe that's probably about as far as I'm able to go with the foot file. But let's go ahead and kind of clean up the rest of this, and let's see what it looks like after the fact. All right, there it is. I think it's about all I need to do. I definitely produced a lot of skin that just essentially turned into dust. Of course, you know, when you got a sander grinding it down quickly, that's what can be expected. So, take a look at that. Not too bad. It got rid of a lot of the thick parts, and is definitely usable and helpful. However, as you notice, there are a few little smatterings of blood there. Not entirely sure exactly if that was like a hair that was pulled out or the psoriasis. Either way, you know, my skin doesn't feel raw at all. I think that's probably as deep as I'd like to go, because I feel that if I go deeper, it'll definitely make it a bloody mess, and we don't want that anymore now, do we? So, that's it. Alright, those are the dust piles that are collected on my desk right now. Alright, what did you guys think about that? I thought it worked pretty well overall. As you can see, it's got some dust still trapped within the roller here, but it worked pretty darn well. I think it works best if you go along with it and let it kind of pull you along slowly, rather than going backwards and making it, it started tugging on the skin a little bit when I went backwards, so I'm not sure, I didn't like it that way, it didn't feel that way. Good. So I think going forward is the way to go with this from now on. I'm excited to actually try this again with some more stuff. So we'll see some more of this in the future, definitely. Hope it might be a good replacement for my knife, or at least a good stand-in for every videos here and there. But we'll keep it in the rotation for sure. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and thanks again for watching, and we'll catch you later.